Thank you. fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death. The twin mountains of Clan Sagai. I won't let my family fade from memory. I hope you find peace, Uncle. Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. How long did it take Yuna to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. Used to think I only needed a horse, a bow, and my katana. Taka's trial run, before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. Lady Masako lost everything. And everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. I lived under these banners most of my life. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. First the Mongols, now the Shogun. Never imagined I'd be so popular. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Yuna's knife. The blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. Trading stories, getting drunk. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. You were faithful to the end, Nobu.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here. More desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget, Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, Yuna. You know.